दवे तुलसी किड्स स्कूल की वर्चुअल असेंबली में सबका स्वागत करती हूँ। आज विद्यालय प्रांगण फिर से विद्या वरदायिनी माँ ईश्वर की आराधना से गूंज उठेगा। आप सभी विद्यार्थियों का हमसे ऑनलाइन जुड़कर इसका हिस्सा बनने का धन्यवाद। कार्यक्रम की शुरुआत से पूर्व मैं मिसेज मंजू कुरियन, जो कि हमारे स्कूल की वाइस प्रिंसिपल है, मैं उन्हें आमंत्रित करना चाहूंगी।
थैंक यू दीपिका मैम। वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। वेलकम टू स्पेशल असेंबली ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय ग्रेड 6। इट्स अ मोमेंट ऑफ एक्सट्रीम ऑनर फॉर टीकेएस बालोद्रा एज आवर वेरी ओन मिस नुपुर कौशिक टेक्स द चार्ज ऑफ द इंस्टीट्यूशन एज अ न्यू प्रिंसिपल। She has earned an allocate for the numerous innovative ideas as well as she achieved success in teaching methodology. We congratulate and welcome for a new innings as a principal in TKS Baloda. On behalf of entire family, I welcome you, ma'am. Now I welcome our administrative, Ms. Shekha Pawar, to come forward and welcome our new principal, Nupur ma'am.
दुनिया भर के देशों से मान्यता के लिए तरसने लगा है तालिबान। ब्लैक फंगस 23 जिलों में फैला, कुल 2600 मरीज मिले। राजस्थान में अब कोरोना न्यूनतम स्तर पर है, पर लेकिन ब्लैक फंगस का खतरा अभी भी बरकरार है। पी प्लांट्री गांव में बेटियां पेड़ों को बांधती है राखियां, क्योंकि भाई के रूप में मिलते हैं बेटियों को 111 पौधे। 1960 के रोम ओलंपिक में भारतीय फुटबॉलर सैयद शहद हकीम का रविवार को निधन हो गया। वे 82 साल के थे। फुटबॉल से संन्यास के बाद वे भारतीय टीम असिस्टेंट कोच और मुख्य कोच भी रहे। वे फीफा रेफरी भी रह चुके हैं। अमेरिका सेना के हटने के बाद तालिबान से सबसे ज्यादा खतरा चीन, रूस और पाकिस्तान को ही है। आज का समाचार समाप्त होता है। धन्यवाद।
हिंदी इज आवर नेशनल लैंग्वेज, दस इट कैन बी रेफर्ड एज द हार्ट ऑफ इंडिया। नाउ वी हैव इंग्लिश न्यूज टू बी प्रेजेंटेड बाय शिवम सालचा।
I am Sachin Chaira from Grade 6. Today main news headlines are: Prime Minister Narendra Modi reaches Lucknow on Sunday to pay respect to Kalyan Singh. Petrol diesel prices cut by 20 paisa. Sports headlines: Under 20 World Championship, Sahila Singh wins silver medal in women's long jump. COVID-19 headlines: First COVID vaccine for children above 12 approved in India. About 21,000 COVID cases, 197 deaths in Kerala. 31,000 COVID cases in India. 31,000 fresh COVID cases in India in last 24 hours. Thank you.
As each and every word is related to our life, so to add more relation between us and the world, I would like to call here Divichain. Present a speech on yoga.
Start the day right with a smile. Good morning, everyone. I am Divijin of Class 6, and I am here to give a motivational speech on Sadhguru Jaggi, the master of yoga. Jaggi Vasudev is popularly known as Sadhguru. He is an Indian yogi, mystic, poet, and New York Times best-selling author. He established the Isha Foundation near Coimbatore, which operates an ashram and yoga center, and in various activities which involves in spirituality, education and the environment. In 2017, he received the Padma Vibhushan. Sadhguru, in his message for International Yoga Day, talks about yoga being the technology of self-transformation. According to him, yoga is nothing but a science. It helps in boosting immunity, it improves emotional balance, psychological balance, depth and dimension of individual's confidence, which is the most important thing. So let's wake up and start yoga from today and live a wonderful life and make the world a better place. Now here are few yoga asanas.
This is Tadasana. It helps in stretching our body. This is Vajrasana. It helps to digest the food. Next is Bhujangasana. This is Bhujangasana.
While introducing speech, our soul says acquit in beginning a life. The moment you doubt whether you can fly, you freeze forever to able to do it. I would like to call Pratyusha Shalicha to motivate us with a motivational speech.
Good morning, everyone. I am Pratyusha Shalicha from grade 6. Today I am performing a speech on sports. During the pandemic of COVID-19, I was totally free because there was no school and no homework. So I spent my time in sports like cycling, playing badminton, kho-kho, hide-and-seek and etc. With my cousins and friends, I can recall that in the morning, I wake up early with my all friends and go on cycling. My cycling time was between 20 to 40 minutes, both in the morning and in the evening. I burn lot of calories during cycling, which helps me in keeping my weight healthy. I have a bland breakfast and a full glass full of juice. watching TV, but I spend my some time in play games and sports. It makes my muscles and bones strong. It improves my concentration, confidence, and hunger. Sports help us to sleep better and reduce our stress. Thus, it improves our mental and physical health. Whether it is grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, uncle, aunt, and brother, sister, they must spend some time in sports out of their daily routine so that they can be physically strong, mentally active, improve their immunity level, and reduce the risk of falling ill. Playing sports also increase our leadership qualities and communication skills. It also helps us in making new friends, makes us enjoy and full of fun. Today, India stands among as the countries with sports persons. Recently in Tokyo Olympics, following our players and lighted our country by medals. Neeraj Chopra won a gold medal in javelin throw. Meerabai Chanu won silver medal in weightlifting 49 kg. Ravi Kumar Dedha won silver medal in wrestling in 57 kg. Vivi Sidhu won bronze medal in women singles badminton. Indian hockey team won bronze medal in hockey. Lavina Borgan won bronze medal in weight boxing. Bajrang Punia won bronze medal in wrestling 65 kg. At last, I want to say that parents should set time limits on these kids for their sedentary activities like computer games and television. Each and every parent can encourage their children by their sports in many ways, including their rolling phone. Thank you.
With a new year comes new strength, new thoughts, and endless possibilities. So, to enlighten us and brighten our morning, here comes Sid Salicha with the thought of the week.
Good morning, everyone. I am Sid Salicha from Grade 6. Today's thought for the day: time and tide wait for the samay aur baar bata kisi ka intezaar nahi karta hai. Thank you.
A dramatic musical or similar entertaining work refresh our mind. So, for special performance, I would like to call her here, the girls of grade 6. Our nation. So
get ready for national anthem. Attention, stand at ease, attention. National anthem start.
Jaya Nayak Jaya.